Former Deputy Minister of Finance Santiphab Phomvihane has been assigned to serve as the Vice Governor of Savannakhet Province.
A ceremony for the announcement of the new post for Santiphab was held in Savannakhet Province on 5th June. The appointment was made to improve the management of Savannakhet Province. According to a Deputy Director of the Party Central Organization Committee, Vanxay, Phongsavanh, the reshuffle in the management structure is to ensure constant socio-economic growth in the province, because Savannakhet is a big province.